I'm Fran Storrs, president of the City Club of Portland, and I want to welcome you to our holiday program. Particularly, I want to thank, before we begin, Jenny Lindner, who has kindly been playing the harp for us. Thank you, Jenny. We are really honored today to have a full program from the well-known and well-celebrated Oregon Repertory Singers. We will have no programs on Friday, December 26th, and Friday, January 2nd, and certainly hope you enjoy those holidays. But we'll return on January 9th with Metro Executive Mike Burton, who will be with us to present his State of the Region address, and we will be here at the Hilton Hotel. Although, as you know, on January 16th, our new home base will become the Multnomah Club, which you can reach easily by max every 15 minutes from downtown. Please do remember to respond to the letter that you received this week concerning dues changes and luncheon price changes. And may I also just remind you to please get in your pledge if you have not done that. Broadcasts of these City Club programs, which are happening today as well and this quarter, are made possible in part because of corporate underwriting from Portland General Corporation, Wells Fargo Bank, and Providence Health Systems, and we are very grateful for their support. And now on to our very special program today. Our Master of Ceremonies will be Gilbert Seeley, the conductor and music director of the Oregon Repertory Singers. Dr. Seeley is the chairman of Lewis and Clark's music department, where he holds the recently endowed James W. Rogers Professorship of Music. His music training in voice and conducting was at Oberlin and then at USC. Gill Seeley formed the Oregon Repertory Singers in 1976, 1 year after he came to Lewis and Clark. This regional musical treasure has received numerous local and national grants, including 16 seasons of operating grants from the National Endowment for the Arts. Performances and recordings, I have part of this in my own collection, and they are available just outside the door. When you're leaving, this one is The Wonderful Glory of Christmas with the Oregon Repertory Singers, have received rave reviews whenever they have been heard. It is indeed a real honor for the City Club of Portland to be visited today by Gill Seeley and his world-class Oregon Repertory Singers. Dr. Seeley.
And next, is this working? Okay, not quite. Here we go. And then we do two Renaissance pieces from Spain. 16th century in Spain was known as the Golden Age, and I hope you'll think that these two pieces represent something very special. So we'll do these first three.
Privatus et filio, Gulliver, President of the Board of the Oregon Repertory Singers. I want to thank the City Club for inviting us today to share our music of the holiday season. I'd like to take just a minute and tell you a little bit more about our group. We're quite proud of the fact that we've been around for 24 years, which is an unusual accomplishment in the arts business, as you can, I'm sure, appreciate. We normally sing with a group of about 55 singers. Because of some work commitments and other obligations, we're short about 15 singers today, but nonetheless, we hope that you will appreciate the group for what they are. Our program today is a combination of our Christmas concert from 2 weeks ago and some other things that we've sung in the past, and we hope that you will enjoy the wide range of music. You'll note that much of the music is music written in the Spanish language, which was the feature of our most recent Christmas concert. Our organization is locally and internationally known. We're quite proud of that. We think there's four reasons why that's true. First of all, we have performed our own concerts, of course, and in conjunction with the Oregon Bach Festival, the Portland Baroque Orchestra, Chamber Music Northwest, and next summer with the Sun River Music Festival. Secondly, we have toured internationally. We have competed in international festivals, winning first prizes in 1987 and in 1991, most recently. Third, we have an international recording contract with Koch International Records, copies of which are three CDs which have been released. I'll hold this up again. This contains three of the songs, by the way, we'll be singing today, including the first piece that we sing. And finally, we are known throughout the country and all over the world for the broadcast of our performances. In the last 3 years, we've had six national, international broadcasts on public radio, NPR or PRI International, and next week, we're very happy to tell you that our Christmas concert will be broadcast all over the country. I want to talk a little bit about who we are. In one sense, we are you. 17% of our singers and current board members are either current or past City Club members, which is, I think, a real testimony to both your group and our group. We have, at this moment, singing with us four medical doctors, five PhDs, 15 people with master's degrees, and three lawyers, and we'll ask them not to identify themselves, but they're up here today, I can assure you. We also have 16 teachers, eight people who work in public service, government and other public service entities. We have five high techies and four full-time mothers. I'd like to take the opportunity here to tell you about our planned program for next year. Next year will be our 25th anniversary season, something that we're quite proud of. We're currently in the process of putting that program together, but when it's put together, we expect that you will see on it some of the great choral classics, including, we hope, the Mozart Requiem and the Verdi Te Deum in one concert. Also, we intend to do the Bach B minor Mass with the Portland Baroque Orchestra. We will also perform the Best of Glory of Christmas, and finally we will do a spring concert of Stephen Sondheim. If you enjoy the music today, we hope that you'll take this opportunity as you leave to either purchase a CD, we don't have any baseball caps, but there might be some other paraphernalia back there for you, and also sign up for our mailing list. And again, thank you very much for having us here today to sing music of the holiday season.
See you. Thank you. Thank you. Switch the last two singing. Silent Night of Spanish Birds and singing alone. 32 of us will be going to France, Venice, and Dubrovnik, Croatia this summer on a 2-week tour. We have room for a few more people. If you ever want to be a choral groupie, it's really a wonderful chance. If you want to talk about it, it's going to be a very spectacular trip in Croatia. Three islands, Dubrovnik, have been there. And any bit of Dubrovnik in here, there's some. Wonderful, right? Yeah. So, join us.
angels from on high say, shepherds come and see.
He is born in Bethlehem, what blessed land for thee.
Sing no
you into doing another number. Well, we really appreciate the Arts and Cultures Issue Committee sponsoring this program for us today. Brian Markovitz, a member of the City Club staff, and a member of the Oregon Repertory Singers, you can understand why in writing the bulletin message for this week referred to this group as sparkling, and indeed they are. And we thank you again, Dr. Seeley, and we thank all of you for honoring us with this wonderful program. Happy holidays to everybody.